I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The vision of Doral Academy Charter Middle High School is to set the standard for outstanding student achievement while providing a safe and nurturing academic environment.
Good morning, Firebirds. Congrats on making it through your first week of school. Today's Friday, August 28th. I'm Marissa Witowski, and Firebird TV starts now. While you may already have Zoom etiquette locked and ready to go, it's better to be safe than sorry. Let's review some guidelines.
Welcome to Zoom Etiquette for Dummies. First things first, make sure you wake up a little bit early because you don't want to show up looking like this when you can look like this. No one wants to see you in your embarrassing PJs. Remember, you're still in school, so dress appropriately. Check that your Wi-Fi connection is stable before logging on. Make sure you're comfortable, but not too comfortable. Try to keep your workspace clean and manageable. No one wants to hear you and your video games, so keep all distractions silent and away during school hours.
F in the chat.
Try to take a bathroom break in between classes instead of in the middle. Remember, you're the one in class.
Leilani, did you remember to flush?
Oh, Mom, please, I'm in Zoom.
Not your parents. And on that note, mute yourself. And even though this change might be hard at first, remember, we're all learning together.
Now that we've finished our first virtual week of school, here's Naomi Betancourt with an overview.
Nobody here. Don't tell me.
Oh my.
No, are you serious?
Where's everyone at? Why me? Why? Oh my God.
Looks like somebody forgot we have school on Zoom. Anyways, Firebirds, congrats on finishing your first week of Zoom for the new school year. We couldn't be more proud. I mean, if Aiden can do it, so can we.
For us seniors, this week was the beginning of the end, but sixth graders have started off on a whole new journey into this exciting world. Let's check out the two extreme perspectives with this modern edition of Sit Down.
Hi, I'm Emanuela Antonella. I'm in sixth grade and I go to Doral Academy.
Hi, I'm Isabella Della Grana. I'm a senior and I go to Doral Academy. What are you most scared about for sixth grade?
Most scared about is if we stay the entire year on Zoom, mostly like making friends, because like we can't really make friends on Zoom meetings, and trying to get on class every day, trying to get on time in every class.
Yeah, no, I totally agree with the trying to make friends, especially since we're doing it online. You know, at the end of the day, you find your people. Now, getting around the school, good thing we're starting off online, so like you don't have to really know every single building, because like, I don't know, I could see how that could be hard.
My question is, like, how do you, now how we're going in sixth grade, we have to learn how to type, and since we're all doing it on tablets and stuff, you have to learn how to type fast and do PowerPoints. Like, how do you do all of that on time? How do you control the nerves that can happen?
Like, I guess you just have to like have a schedule. Like, even if it's as simple as like getting a notebook and writing down what you're gonna do, do it, you know? You have to be the one that pushes yourself to do that.
What's the most exciting like event that you really want to do for senior?
For as a senior? Senior year? Oh gosh, there's so much. Okay. I think it's different since we're starting senior year online, but I don't think that should be anything that like that stops us from having a good senior year. You know, like something as simple as making crowns. I made a crown right here. I'm still looking forward to those things, even though like we're still gonna be online. That's not gonna stop my senior year from happening, you know?
Even at the end of the week, it is important to keep track of everything going on around school. Thankfully, you have me to keep you updated with your weekly announcements.
Seniors, remember to book your appointment with Foxmar Studios to take your senior pictures. Due to distance learning, lunch will be offered daily and available for curbside pickup on campus from 12 p.m. to 2 p.m., Monday through Friday. Make sure to fill out the Google form on the Doral website to apply. A reminder that teachers are available to help. Check the Doral website or Instagram for office hours designated to high school and middle school.
Well, Firebirds, that wraps up our first week of school. From all of us here at Firebird TV, we hope you've enjoyed the past 5 shows and that you'll stick around throughout the school year. Make sure that you follow us on all social media at Firebird TV for the latest updates. I'm Marissa Matovsky, and I hope you have a wonderful weekend.